According to credible sources, the African Movie Academy Awards, AMAA, will be held in Port Harcourt, Nigeria for the 2016 edition. In the past, the AMAA has given awards to movie practitioners in Bayelsa State, Abuja, Lagos and Port Elizabeth, South Africa. Tonye Briggs Oniyide, the State Commissioner of Culture and Tourism, together with the founder of AMAA Peace Anyiam-Osigwe, issued a statement which suggests this year's awards will be mind-blowing. "We are repositioning Rivers State as a state ready for business to Nigerians and the rest of the world, and our partnership with AMAA will become a veritable platform to attract tourists, global and Nigeria icons in business and the entertainment industry. We want to showcase Rivers State as a peaceful place where socio-economic activities thrive and also the hospitality of our people. There is a huge economy around entertainment and show business in Port Harcourt. While our state is known for her hydrocarbon resources, His Excellency Governor Wyke's administration through the Ministry of Culture and Tourism, through initiatives like AMAA, wants the world to know and take advantage of the business opportunities that abound in Rivers State."